This is my third try, guys. Anyway, guys, it's New Year's Eve, and the time of me recording this is like a quarter to 11:50. And like,
well, I sleep to make me one.
And like, so it's New Year's Eve, and I wanted to celebrate the countdown event, but I have to do it quick because I've only got 30 minutes. Okay, so. Isabel, you have a nice suit. Those balloons should probably be pictures of dogs because it's the 2018 Okay! The residents are going to gather up now! Ooh. Here we go! Okay! The music changed. It gave me quite a shock when the message appeared. It scared me a tiny bit. Okay, Red here is selling stuff like party poppers and that sort of, and New Year's hats. And that's it. Also, I think I heard that you can have champagne in this game. Aim for the New Year's event. Which is something I would not expect from from a PEGI 3 rated game like Animal Crossing. Also, speaking of champagne, the truth is out. Don't tell anyone this. And if you're a person who is a police officer watching, then please don't come into my house and arrest someone. But I had a tiny bit of champagne earlier on today. Don't worry, it was only like about the size of this tadpole here. Or wait, probably even smaller than this record size neon tetra. Also, let's pretend I do have the spiny lobster in my pockets. Mr. Spiny Lobster, this is the last time this is probably the last time I found you for this year. In fact, I only found you once this year. So, we'll see you in like 8 to 12 months or something. Because, yeah. Also, I was going to go to the island and catch a bunch of bugs which start appearing from 11 a.m., but that would screw up my recording and freeze my tablet's screen, which would not be very tasty at all. I don't know why I said tasty. All right. So, also, Jeremiah moved from my let's go to the city town. I'm going to miss him, just like how I missed Elvis. Oh yeah, speaking of Animal Crossing, let's go to the city, or city folk for those of you Americans out there watching. You're cool people too. Doesn't matter or where you're from, you're all pretty cool. I was going to show footage for Animal Crossing Let's Go to the City, but first of all, that would take up a bit of time and would be hard to record. Second of all, two screens at once would hurt my eyes. Also, I think I heard someone change their clothes. Oh, they're wearing party hats now. Look at the cute little party hat on Phoebe's head. I love it. It's so freaking adorable. And look at that moon. Imagine if the moon had a party hat on it as well. That would be pretty funny. Also, I think I mentioned this already, but Red's over here and he's selling stuff like party poppers and New Year's hats. And Isabel's saying, I was fine until just a bit ago, and now there's less than an hour to go. I'm suddenly getting anxious. Also, guys, I'm glad if you enjoyed 2017. It was a lovely year, and it's going to be weird. It's going to be weird knowing that it's going to be 2018 in approximately 15 minutes. Also, earlier on, I saw some fireworks in real life. Oh yeah, and speaking of fireworks, they're going to have a fireworks display in this game too. Now the moon is in the center of the sky. It might look a bit different for you, but it's like one of those branches on the tree is literally holding the moon. Yeah, so it's going to be weird knowing that it's going to feel weird being 2018, because I felt like I was in 2017 for forever. I know that sounds a bit far-fetched, but it's crazy. You might be used to it being in 2017 as well, but sorry for all of you people who are used to it. Because I'm one of those people too, I already mentioned that. The moon's in the middle of the sky, and it's not even midnight. Now, Now, you probably might have noticed this already, but this video is very similar to what this guy called old swimming thing bird 946. I think it's 946. If I got it wrong, Mr. Swimming Ingbird, I know his real name is Adam, but I'm just gonna call him Mr. Swimming Bird. So, Mr. Swimming Bird, if you're, so Mr. Swimming Bird uploaded a video last year. If you're watching this right now, probably not, because you're probably going to be watching this in the morning because lots of people are asleep. Okay, more people are changing into their party hats. I only have a good 2018. I'd say it's going to be a great 2018, like how this year was a great 2017. So, I don't want to add this amount of time to my video, because that would just make it super long and I'd be running out of memory. So, yeah. Anyway, it's just us 19, well, 18 minutes and 30 seconds until New Year's Day in Scully, which is the name of my town. You see, my town is like 3 minutes before our real time. Just something happened once. Something to do with my watch. But that's a story for a different video. If I do start doing animation on my channel, that would be really great. For a minute there, I thought Kiwi didn't have her party hat on there. Make your mind up, Kiwi. Wait, why am I saying that to her? Okay, so I've been trying to do everything to be up this late at night. I tried reading a book, and that sure helped. I started playing at like 10:45. So I've been on this for like almost an hour now, but it didn't even feel like an hour. Also, my eyes are kinda hurting from the screen, but I'm not giving up. What do you say to this, Coco? gosh, you look really worn out. Don't forget to take a break every now and then. But I'm not going to take a break, Coco. Tonight's New Year's Eve. I'm really looking forward to ringing in the new year. Some people find Coco a bit creepy.
Okay, she kind of is a bit creepy, but because some theories suggest that Coco is like literally one of those Honeywa dolls, which are what the gyroids are. Supposed to be, and apparently, yeah, they got that bit right. Coco is like a gyroid sort of funny thing, but they also said, yeah, they also say that these like Honeywa things were used in like Japanese funerals or something. I kind of forget. Please don't be offended if you're a Japanese person, because if you got your facts wrong about my country's history, I wouldn't be really offended, would you? Unless you were mocking our country's history. I mean, yeah, you Japanese people are cool too. Anyway, I'm going to come back in a moment. You are very right, Gigi, or Gigi. I'm not sure how to say it. Yeah. It's pretty crazy to think how fast 2017 flew by. Isabel is pretty right. I was expecting something. Yeah, there's much, much less of... Yeah. This is the first time I've actually done this event. Now you guys might be thinking, Connor, that's pretty crazy. Well, you see, I just never had the time, even though I started playing this game on April 4th, 2015. That means I was only 7 when I started playing this game. Okay, so there are 10 minutes to go in. 10 minutes. And it's going to be worth the wait. Because I enjoyed age 2017. You probably enjoyed 2017. We all probably enjoyed 2017. I don't know what else to talk about. The music changed. It's exciting music. I like it. It sounds like a remix version of the 2 PM theme. Of course there are less than 30 minutes until the new year. There's much less than 30
8 minutes until the new year.
In real time, it's like 4 minutes. But in Scully time, it's like 8 minutes.
But it's going to be worth the wait. I'll see you guys in a minute.
Ironically, that last pause there was at 20 minutes, 17 seconds. And today's the last day of 2017. How ironic. In the meantime, let's go and look at these beautiful fireworks. Look at them.
It might not look like much on this screen, but in real life, they're just beautiful. So happy 2017. So have a happy 2018, then, you guys.
I just love fireworks. And look at the moon! If it was on your screen, you would notice that it's traveling very fast.
But that doesn't mean the night will go quicker, I don't think. I think it's just us a bit late for work and just rushing and to the midnight station. The fireworks are just lovely.
Look at those ones.
Oh my god.
Meanwhile, in Scully, there's just
only 5 minutes. Copyrighted song. My apologies. Nintendo, please do not take this video down.
Why would they take it down?
Because
you're just exposing them now to everyone. Oh, fireworks.
The moon is traveling very fast also. But guys, imagine if those fireworks said 2018. And look at those ones! I should have put a seizure warning on this video. But I'm no good at editing. So, I'm sorry if you...
You can just put seizure.
What's that?
Oh.
What is that?
Just beeping.
What?
The music changed again, I think. It's less than 5 minutes.
Well, it's already the new year in our time.
Even the people inside are wearing party hats. I like yours, Roll. It's only just about 1 minute left in Scully.
Wait, this is still recording. Okay, so I guess you guys can just about say goodbye to your 2017 selves and say hello to 2018 yourselves in 3, 2, 1, hooray!
Happy New Year!
I hope this year is filled with fun and friendship for you all. Look at all the lovely fireworks.
Celebration! It's January! We're gonna party till dawn. Or maybe not me. Hooray!
We just gonna wrap up this video.
You're looking to start 2018 off with a bang? Oh, it's just the same stuff. Whoa, hip, hip, hooray!
Hip, hooray!
Wait, where can... Oh, I don't have a party popper. Hip, hooray for 2018! Hooray! I hope you guys enjoy this year, and make sure to subscribe for more content from me. That's all I can do now, for now. Okay, I'll see you guys later. Have a happy new year!
Over and out.